Do you want to build a palace for yourself in Jannah? Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, the person who recites Surah Al-Ikhlas, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدٌ اللَّهُ الصَّمَدُ لَمْ يَلِدْ وَلَمْ يُولَدْ وَلَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدٌ 10 times Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will build one palace for that person in Jannah. In another narration said, the one who recites 20 times will get 2 palaces. The one who recites 30 times will gonna get 3 palaces. And Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhu said, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, that we will be able to build so many palaces in Jannah. And the Prophet said, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is all giving. Try it. Let's together build palaces in Jannah.